food clips of the news, make money. And this is not simply a question of different views. Forget emotions, this is facts. What I spit is the truth. It's not about if you're a Christian or if you're a Jew. You're just people living in different conditions than you. They still die when you bomb their schools, mosques and hospitals. It's not because of rockets, please, but can you stop this all? I'm not related to the strangers on the TV, but I relate, cause those strangers could have been me. Words can never ever explain the war tragedy. It's not a war, they're just murdering more rapidly, and we are automatically supporting pure savagery. Imagine how you feel if this was your family. Put your hands up in the air. Before they could resist without a wheelchair. 10-year challenge, tell Reggae we are still here. And tell that killing Netanyahu he should feel fear. Old if you must, guarantee the children will care. Criminal, not invincible, and you know it's Armadou still sitting in their stomach. May not feel us with you when you listen to our poems. You inspire humanity, your resistance is heroic. Regardless of talk, it's time we answer the call. Give you strength and spirit, you provide example for all. How to live, how to love when attacked from the clouds above. Songs you sung can't be drowned by the sound of guns. Or just watch your tragic times through a satellite dish. The least that we can give you is an anthem like this. They panic, tried to sanitize and analyze this. But we love you more than ever, still Palestine lives. But I'm up there. Sing it with me now, free, free. Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine! Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine! Long live Palestine!